First of all, thank you very much, Ava, for giving me the opportunity to present, to give this presentation today. I'm going to give you a small update about the green ammonia initiatives and associates that are rising, and we see more and more in Europe. First, a small introduction. Well, I'm Lianne, as told by Hans. I'm his daughter. Working for Proto Ventures since 4 years, and since I started working over there, I also started with the NHP event, which is now the 2020 event already, so it's the fourth edition coming up. And further since last summer, I'm also on the board of directors of the Ammonia Energy Association, and that's where I will start informing you about what the Ammonia Association is doing. So the Ammonia Energy Association, of AEA, as we it's in short, is the global industry association dedicated to promoting the adoption and use of ammonia in a sustainable energy economy. We're doing that since 2004. We started with the name Ammonia Fuel Network. And that changed to the NH3 Fuel Association, and since 2 years the name is changed to the Ammonia Energy Association. Well, the association has the aim to accelerate the implementation of business cases throughout the ammonia energy value chain. We're taking collective actions on behalf of the industry members and facilitated cross-sector collaborations among other memberships. Further, you can know the Ammonia Energy Association from the yearly conference we are organizing. In 2020, we will organize the 17th annual edition, and it will be held in San Francisco, California. No association without board members, and here you can see there are some very big companies also on the board, like Yara, Casale, Nel and KBR, and of course also Proton Ventures. Then when we are looking to the Ammonia Energy members, the membership's possibility started 3 years ago. We started with 12 members, and since then it's been growing to 51, and we are still growing. And here you can see also, I just took a few of the members that are now that are also having a membership. Or you can see like Shell is also there, Tramo, Airgas. Well, you can see more and more companies are involved and want to contribute something in the association. Well, of course, that's also a little bit why I'm here. It's possible to become a member of the Ammonia Energy Association. There are individual memberships possible for academics, government, employees and students, but also knowledge partnerships for non-profit enterprises. So there are a lot of possibilities. If you want to know more about it, you can go to ammoniaenergy.org, where you can find more information. If you don't know ammoniaenergy.org yet, visit the site and register for the newsletter. Every week, Trevor and Steve are writing very nice blog articles with all things going on in the world about green ammonia. So then I'm going to the NH3 event that I'm organizing. For the moment, we are the only power to ammonia conference in Europe. And we bring together technology institutes, industries, academics and research to present the latest results and achievements in energy solutions. So 4 years ago we just started. It was an idea for Director Hans to bring the USA annual event also to Europe. We thought, well, let's give it a try, maybe 70, 75 attendees will be there. Well, the first edition was already a big success. We started with more than 120 attendees, and since then the event is only growing. Last year we saw 175 attendees. We also see that the countries visiting the event is more and more growing. We have now almost, I thought it was 22, 23 countries visiting the event. After the event, we sent out a questionnaire, and we got an average rating from 4.4 out of 5, so that was a big compliment for us. And some quotes from attendees, very good mixture of industrial research centers and university speakers. The program is a good mix. What else? Impressive program. Well, very nice to hear that all. At the moment, we are working on the fourth edition coming up. This time, we're aiming for more than for 200 participants. Hopefully, it will be more, of course. The topics of the program are ammonia as maritime fuel, ammonia as green fertilizer, energy, ammonia as an energy storage solution, and carrier of hydrogen. This time we also added a masterclass ammonia safety to the program. We have national and EU policymakers. On Thursday we have a networking dinner, and we have unique possibilities to meet the speakers. In the Netherlands we have a very unique venue. We are, the conference venue is a zoo, so you will be seeing the sharks while you are networking with other attendees. It's quite inspiring. If it piqued your interest, our website is now open for registration. It's nh3event.com. And for this occasion, we have a discount for the AFA members available. Further, of course, no conference without sponsors. Here you also see some impressive sponsors contributing to the conference. Of course, also some local, more local companies who are involved. So that's nice to see the difference also between the American and the European version of the conference. Last year we also had the first event in Australia. First edition was held in August in Melbourne. There were around 19 attendees, so it's very, very nice to see that also in Australia they are getting more and more involved and get more attention by organizing events. The second edition will also take place in August 2020. So now there's only one area missing, I think, and that's also why I'm here, of course, at this event, because tonight we are signing an MOU together with the Arab Fertilizer Association, because we want to join forces to see if Proton Ventures and the Foundation Industry event can set up innovative innovation of a green ammonia conference. So that means that probably in a very short time we can announce to you the very first NH3 Arab event. More information will follow soon, of course, as we have a date and the website will be online. We will inform you about this event. So that's it for me. I of course hope to see you May 28 and 29 in the Netherlands. As we say, let ammonia prevent sea level rising to avoid swimming with the sharks. Thank you for your attention.
Yeah, so thank you very much. Of course, if there are any questions, please do let us know. I think it's interesting that there's so much interest from the large companies like Shell and other sort of big corporations on these events, because that just shows, you know, that these companies take this very seriously, this change in mindset and focus on more sustainable solutions. And of course, safety focus on safety is probably a good idea with when dealing with ammonia and using it as a fuel. So very interesting stuff. Let us know if you have any questions. Otherwise, thank you very much. And I think that's it for us for this session. So maybe another round of applause, and thank you very much for hanging around before lunchtime. I know everybody's tired. Thank you.